Minecraft is a game where you like mine stuff, like basically, and you build stuff like from your own mind. There's no rules or anything. It's just your own creative thing.
We're holding the Minecraft tournament. The tournament itself is an opportunity for the kids to showcase their building skills. They've been using the program throughout the year, tied into math and reading activities. So this is a chance for them to share how they can build, share their creativity, put a different spin on how the typical building would be constructed. Some of the creations that we've seen up to this point have been very elaborate. They're very impressive. The kids can come up with some phenomenal things.
I think it helps us concentrate and build things, and when we get older, if you want to be in construction, you know how to build when you get older.
It's fun to learn Minecraft games at school because like, it's a fun game, but yet educational.
There are a number of skills that can be incorporated into using this program. Math skills, measurements, for example. Science skills, planning in an environment or planning a community. If they were playing the actual full version of the program, there are farming skills involved, hunting, planning, gathering resources. For this particular activity, it's really more limited to just the day-to-day organization, the kinds of things that you would find in a house, bedrooms, planning furniture, the different levels. We've seen some kids build houses underground, some have built houses in the sky. So the types of resources that would be needed to support that kind of environment, ladders, staircases, unique surprises, hidden passageways, they've come up with some phenomenal stuff. Thank you.